The energy union is one of the 10 priorities of the European Commission. It aims at making energy more secure, affordable and sustainable. The whole process of energy is complex and sometimes difficult to understand. Statistics can help to make this complex process more understandable. Shedding light on energy in the European Union is a new type of publication released by Eurostat. This digital publication aims to answer questions on energy most frequently asked by citizens in an original way. Answers are provided through short texts, dynamic infographics, maps, videos, graphs, photos, etc. This digital publication is aimed both at those not so familiar with the energy sector and also for more experienced users, all with the aim to better understand the challenges faced by the energy union. Go and have a look for yourselves!